Next, we'll give each note its own motion by using envelope 2 to control filter 2's cutoff. Set attack to 10 milliseconds, decay to 282 milliseconds, sustain to 0%, and release to 1.5 milliseconds. In the matrix, set envelope 2's modulation of filter 2's frequency to 5. Now there's quick, subtle movement to the brightness of each note.